In this video, we will learn about how to convert image into shape by using Illustrator. First of all, select the image which one you want, convert image into shape. Now click the image trace. Go to tracing preset and click on 16 colors option. Now you have to expand it. Ungroup it. Let's see, this image already converted into shape. Now select any part of this image, which one you want to change the color or others. At this point, you can change any part of this image that you want.